Or use your mini map as the tour for the diamond, and then you're just gonna have to follow like whatever path.
Did you see that?
For it. It can. Yeah, especially with like Borderlands 2, they throw so many pathways out there that a blue diamond can go across like an up or down spot that you had to go on.
Shit.
So you had to be very smart and remember the map.
Okay, I need more